devil.
Hammers hero Jeff Hurst has always done things in style. Take the 1966 World Cup final and that memorable hat-trick. Today it was back down to earth for Hurst in a spectacular return to Upton Park. Like manna from heaven, one of West Ham's favourite sons had come to the club's rescue, armed with a £1 million sponsorship deal. A boost that could provide the launching pad for the Hammers' return to Division One. A satisfying moment for one of the club's most famous stars.
Yes, it's still my club. Not seeing them regularly, it's still my club. I join them from school and I just want to see them be successful in everything they do.
So, will new boss Lou Macari be moving into the transfer market to spend some of that sponsorship cash?
We've got a good enough team here without needing to go in and buy players, but at the same time, it's a tremendous help for us, the fact that there is a sponsor. And if need be, I'm quite sure, I wouldn't hesitate in going and spending the football club's money.
Gone are the days of the club's low-profile image, and in its place is an optimistic view of the future, made brighter by Macari's confidence that there'll be no mass exodus of the club's top players. But does he believe he'll be able to hold on to one of the game's brightest young stars, Paul Ince?
I do. He's got a piece of paper that says he plays for West Ham, and I'm certainly not going to go against that little piece of paper that says it. And I'm quite sure Paul wants to play here. If he didn't, then obviously we would consider that he moved on. But I think deep down he wants to play here.
John Gubber at Upton Park for Thames News.